Saccharomyces boulardii CNCM I-745 is a yeast that's a probiotic. It's been studied for many, many years. And it's a single strain of yeast that's used to help treat or prevent disease. It's non-pathogenic. It was isolated in nature. It's been marketed since 1953, and over 460 million people have taken Saccharomyces boulardii. The most common type of disease that it's been tested for, over 33% of the trials, have been done to treat acute pediatric diarrhea, which is a very important global problem and cause for mortality in children under 5. The second most common indication that it's been shown to be good for is the prevention of antibiotic-associated diarrhea. Another important disease that has been investigated with Saccharomyces boulardii is for the prevention of Clostridium difficile disease, which is a type of intestinal infection that causes diarrhea that you acquire when you're staying in the hospital.
We know the evidence, the scientific evidence, that shows that we can use in different diseases. We know it's safe, and we know also that the production is of excellent quality.
Other strains of Saccharomyces boulardii that you may find on the market are not backed with scientific studies, so that's a strain that you can use with confidence.